For the last 8 months, I've been training to run 6 marathons in 5 days across the Sahara Desert. The Marathon of Sahara is the toughest foot race in the world.
I've seriously underestimated the Marathon of Sahara.
They took 15% of the skin from my left foot and 20% from the right foot.
It was actually a lot tougher than I thought it was going to be.